The NSS, which is the Qatar National Security Shield Project, was established by His Highness the Emir, Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani, in 2006. And that's in order to transfer the vision he had in securing Qatar as far as the borders is concerned. The team consisted of all key players within the state. And at the end of mid-2007, this is when it was announced and the bidder was selected, the main contractor, and the implementation started at the beginning of 2008. It was a very interesting period, you know, a lot of work, a lot of hard work done, a lot of surveys. So we almost were ready by the time, you know, we've sent the bids and we knew exactly what we wanted. This year, we had a lot of speakers from all over the world, each one addressing the different subjects that are of importance to the operators, and to see and to compare what we have as well here and what's available in the outside world. So a lot of things which, you know, cannot be listed happened during this one, plus the third one, the first one. So I encourage, you know, whoever missed the second one is to make the effort necessary to be on the third one, because it's going to be different and bigger, I think.